Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast early on a Friday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Although the possible amounts and eventual numbers we'll see as far as snowfall accumulation is concerned has really not moved all that much, the timeline has. Two areas of low pressure, one passing to our south, one out to our west, and essentially what's been going on over the last few days, this one was expected to take the lead role in this storm, but just in the last 18 hours or so, it has become more clear that this will be the main player in our next system coming in. This one passing to our south, grazing southern areas with a little bit of light snow and very little, if any, accumulation early. Main push from the next system arrives late morning and into the afternoon. Should warm up enough from the coast back through Manchester that a lot of that will fall in the form of rain. You get west and north and west of Concord and Manchester and up into central parts of the state, a mixture of rain and snow, a lot of that elevation dependent. And then up in the north country, mostly snow out of this system. Does look like even in central parts of the states, anywhere again north and west of Concord and Manchester, you go back over to snow later on tonight, even after that mix this afternoon, before it wraps up early tomorrow morning. Gusty winds tomorrow. Winds will blow at times over 35 miles an hour tomorrow. Occasional snow showers will continue to kick up in the mountains with a few additional inches of accumulation. Brighter skies for Sunday, lighter winds, but with that, some cooler temperatures with eventually the next system arriving late on Monday. So as far as possible amounts are concerned, the least amounts out of this, Concord South, where you could see a light coating to an inch or two early this morning. And then there's the better chance later on today, but most of that's going to be well under an inch, maybe a spotty light coating to a half inch south and east of Concord. You get up into central parts of the state and areas north and west of Concord back toward the Connecticut River, a general 2 to 5 inches of accumulation. The big stretch here as far as inch amounts is mainly because of elevation changes. And then you get up into the north country, there are going to be some areas here, depending on the wind direction, that pick up in excess of 6-7 inches of snow. And that's just through tonight. There could be an additional inch or two of snow during the daylight hours tomorrow in the north country. So a nice hit of snow for ski country. We'll look for the snow up north and the rainfall in southern areas to continue to develop late this morning and this afternoon, with maybe an upwards of an inch in the north country by sunset. Temperatures will be in the 30s today and then fall back later tonight as rain goes back over to snow in central parts of the state, while southern areas will be a little bit of a mix overnight tonight. It all wraps up early tomorrow, except in the mountains, where we'll continue to see the snow chances through tomorrow afternoon. Brighter skies and a breeze starting to lighten up by Sunday.